I just redid my comic book cover wall, and let me show you guys what I did. I did receive comments and suggestions of what I should do, which I truly appreciate from you guys. But some of the suggestions that you guys suggested, I couldn't do just because of the space that I have and because of the shelf that I was sitting on. But anyways, let me just show you guys what I did. So originally, my comic book cover wall was sitting on two of these shelves. And as you can see, the shelf kind of has like a lip to it, like a little side nook, I guess. I don't know what to call this. And it's on both sides of the shelf. So when I had two pressed up against each other, it kind of created like a weird like lift with the comic book covers. And I couldn't push the whole thing onto it because of this. I don't know if that made any sense, but let me just show you what I did instead. So I ended up just removing one and I put the shelf to the side. And it being on the side actually created like a smooth lift to it, so it doesn't have that lip on it anymore. And doing this also gave me the capability of adding another row on top. And I know a few people told me, why don't I just add another like fifth row? But because of the shelf space, I couldn't do that because then it would just fall over and that wouldn't be right. This user right here suggested for me to put on the floor, which I do appreciate because it did give me the inspiration to end up just putting this shelf like this. So it's not technically on the floor, but it gave me that inspiration. So thank you.